always remember when someone told me after one presentation, "Léo, you don't do Chinese pole like a girl." And for me, it was so offending because I was like, there's not a way to do it as a girl or as a boy. And recently, like, my friend come to me and we did like a presentation at the end of a creation process. And they told me, "I really love the way you do Chinese pole." But for me, it's so totally different. Like, I was so happy because I was like, oh my God, what I'm working on for like the past 10 years, even more, I'm just finally